10 TV News at 5:30 starts with an update to breaking news in Columbus. We just confirmed the child who was pulled from this pond has died. This is a live look at the scene on Lakeside Drive North near Hamilton Road and 270. The search for that child started around 4 this afternoon. We're told the child is younger than 2 years old. We are working to learn more information on how this may have happened, and as soon as we get an update, we'll update you on air and inside our 10 TV News app.